the castle is looking gorgeous. Parade for wishes. Great night at Magic Kingdom.
Unfortunately, it'll be our last time.
I know, I'm so sad.
A while.
It's gonna be probably a while until we are back in Walt Disney World, but I don't like thinking about it. I'm not gonna think about that right now because it's gonna make me cry again. I'm not gonna cry again. Seriously.
No. Just saying hello from the Disney side.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the Magic Kingdom proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination in thousands of sparkling lights and electro-symphonic musical sounds. The Phase 3 Electrical Parade. Thank you.
The electrical parade for the last time because it won't be back here in Walt Disney World. That was nice to watch that. It's a really nice parade. And we got a good spot in Frontierland. If you can't find a spot
it's
by the cat.
Not Frontierland.
Oh, sorry.
Liberty Square.
Liberty Square, yeah. Yeah, if you can't find a good spot in on Main Street, go there. It was definitely nice to see that parade. And now we're going to get a spot for Wishes because that's the last thing that we want to see in Magic Kingdom. That's my favorite, so, and that's David's favorite too. So that's what we're gonna end our trip with. Wishes.
I wish I might.
much wishes from Main Street. It was wonderful as always. It's always so great to see Wishes. I love that show.
I say usually so that's magical. Our last thing we do. We just do World Tour.
Yeah,
unless we see like a parade at the end, but
yeah.
It doesn't get better than this.
Yeah, so Wishes will be our last thing that we do besides shopping on Main Street. But other than that, this is it. It's our last time in Disney World for a while. Let's get another look at the castle. With no crane, looking beautiful.
Crane's behind it. Maybe we should zoom in on the crane.
It is behind it a little bit, but you can't tell. It's so beautiful. Definitely gonna miss Disney World, but I'm happy to have all these memories that I shared with David during this trip. And
a crane.
Yeah. And happy to have you guys that are watching in and just being a part of our trip vacations, and we really appreciate it, and we hope you enjoy them.
Would you guys like another picture?
I smiled for it.
You guys are a little blurry. It's in focus.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Do you want to walk up to it? Look at that reflection.
Oh yeah.
It's so gorgeous. So beautiful.